In the cold and icy depths of space, warmed we are by motion, as we race accelerating constantly until halfway to the world in which we will become the first people from the Earth to reach another star. For what it's worth, robots pioneered the route we're on, returning to the place which we are from. Now robots drive the ship and find the way, as robots keep us warm and safe each day. Sometimes I wonder if it's yet that each of us is just a robot's pet.